a shout out for XX Michael Gaming 519, and I wanted to say because he liked, commented, and subscribed, so since he did that, he got a shout out. And I have a 3-second like challenge. If you like in the 3 seconds, you get a shout out on my channel next video. So without further ado, 3, 2, 1, go. If you liked during that time, if you liked, you know what, 3, 2, 1, have you liked yet? Because if you do, you did, you get a shout out. I'm sorry guys, I just like this slime so much. Let me set it over to the side. Let's start the review on the 12 glitter dolls. My hoping to be my favorite is Wonder Woman doll. I'm going to open the doll first. It's so pretty. I'm going to check out the purple doll first. This is my favorite color. And it's right. It says it's glittery, and it is so, so glittery. Oh, it's like clay. It says it's dull, but it's hard. Want me to open my hands? Maybe that'll make it better. No, it's just like clay. That's strange. It says it's dull. Maybe the purple had like an air hole or something. Let me check it. And it smells disgusting. Ugh. Actually, it kind of smells like cake. Just from far away, it smells bad. Let's try a different one since you guys can see. It's dough. It's not that squishy. It's kind of hard. You can hear that. So let me get a random color. And we're good. Now, let me try some other dough. You can honestly leave it in here and it'll be like a wrinkle squishy. Ooh, the orange is really squishy through the package. So, let's go ahead and open it. If you can't hear me, I said the orange is squishy through the package and those were kind of hard. Oh, apparently. Oranges too. That's so pretty. Wait. This is a dry out dough. The clay. It's like, it's shrink. I'm going to squeeze. Actually, I'm going to squeeze it this way and it goes back. Well, put this one in the bag too. And yeah, that's pretty much all that. Pretty much how the dough is gonna be, so kind of a disappointment. plus packaging. Still a good one. Let's move on to what I want. Open so badly. Actually, guys, let's open some more of the notes. I hope one of the doors will actually be really squishy. Oh wait, yeah, I remember this bag. My slime bag. Really bright yellow. Hopefully it's good at squishing. Oh, and guys, by the way, I might not sound right, or you might not be able to hear me because I am sick. That's why I am here and not at school. That's the hardest dough I've ever felt. So let me warm it up in my hand. Ooh. Maybe the dough to be mixed with mine. Let's experiment. Take a bitty bit of dough. It's really sticking when I mixed some dough with wine. I just feel like all the dough's gonna be the same. But for you guys, I will do this. And do open all of them. And flake them. How about I actually open half and see if they're squishy? We had a project today we were gonna finish, and we had a test we were gonna do, and we had Max test makeup, and I needed all to do all of those. So it was the most unlucky day to be sick. Yeah, but I'm doing this for you guys, even though I'm sick. Yeah. more does left. I'm not really playing with them, but all of them, let me just say, they are all pretty hard so far. I just really want to get through this so my video won't be too long. But for you guys, I will go ahead at the end and play with all of them. I just want to open them and switch them a bit. Actually, guys, I'm going to. This is the last one I'm opening. It is the same, so I feel like all of it's the same because it's all super hard. Which is the sad thing because I really expected more in this, though. I like it, though. I feel like you're supposed to put a picture out of it. Wonder Woman, superpowers, super strength, flight, nearly invincible, and super athletic. Wonder Woman is a true leader who is courageous, courageous. You know what, guys? Wonder Woman is a true leader who is courageous, competent, I think is what that is. Anyway, so Wonder Woman is a leader who is courageous, competent, and competitive. All the girls that superhero high look up to her, but she still has a lot to learn about life away from her home on Paradise Island. Good thing she has plenty of friends to show her ropes. So let's cut all these off. Oh, Tisha, hi. If you heard it, comment down below you did. Thank you. like Wonder Woman. She is my favorite superhero. I got this DC superhero doll from for Christmas. I think it was from my mom. It might have been from my mom. I forgot. Whoa, she looks, her arm looks naked without the thing. Let's put her wristband back on. Put her hand back in. Put this. They do. That's awesome. And her boots come off, and her outfits come off. I'll show you about boots. See, they're big. And you can even stick her belt, her lasso on her belt. See? It hangs down, though. But that's still so cool. Anyway, guys. Thank you for liking, commenting, and subscribing.